Time now for our high school playbook game of the week. And for that, we hand off the ball to Danny Palmels and cameraman Brian Fong.
Who will be king of Division II? 11-1 Del Oro facing off against top seed Granite Bay in a rematch of the Sierra Foothill League title game. The Grizzlies looking to knock off Del Oro for the second time this season, but the Golden Eagles soaring into the end zone. In the first quarter, Jeremy Hart brings down the 12-yard pass from Cole Saunders. D.O. on top 7-0, but Granite Bay was steady as a rock. Right before the end of the half, Brandon Michalkowicz reels in a sweet 15-yard TD pass from Thomas Moss. The two-point conversion gives the Bay an 8-7 halftime lead. And what you thought might be a defensive standoff turned into a Granite Bay scoring frenzy. And yes, deuces are wild. Michalkowicz makes the crystal clear HD reception, a 44-yard touchdown off the arm of Peyton Thompson, one of three on the day for number two. Del Oro closed the gap, though, thanks to a Mike Michaela touchdown scamper. But this one was all Granite Bay, who rolled up 41 second-half points for a 49-14 section title victory.
Oh, we're hot. Oh, it's crazy. If we go one more week, we're unstoppable. We put up 60 points next week if we go.
I'm super proud. We never thought we'd get it after our loss, but we come back on a 7-0 streak, and we're getting it done.
This is our third one, and we've had some great teams, but this team came together like no other we've had.
Reporting from Folsom, Danny Palmels, High School Playbook.